Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 403 of Fallout 4. Last episode, Sentry Bot and Legendary Assaultron were slain, and there's a free suit of X01 power armor, and it was Mark 3, and I won it. Problem is, I'm in power armor. Other problem, Strong can't wear power armor. So we found ourselves running back to Hangman's Alley real quick to go get a new settler, just to have them come loot it and essentially carry it back. And I'll probably use Hancock once more. Park Strong, maybe Park Strong in Hangman's Alley? Not Hangman's Alley. I don't know, Hangman's Alley's close, so it's kind of crossing. They're both kind of the same distance. I guess I'll park him in Hangman's Alley. But yeah, we'll bring Hancock, probably an extra fusion core, get that power armor, and continue to loot the area. Because there is just a shitload to, do over there. Let me guess, the bed situation's fine, but it's glitched like it's been before.
Let's do it.
I'll check the beds here in a sec. Strong, stay here at Hangman's Alley. Strong's been giving me a lot of shit, too, just as we've been exploring, and he doesn't like it. Oh, wow, we actually need beds. That's insane. This settlement's strangely growing. All right, well, I can add beds to this place. But yeah, Strong does not like when I get in power armor. Doesn't like when I pick locks. He's pretty salty a lot of the time. Ooh, can we just get our butts up here? Nice. Well, you guys are going to have some interesting bedding here in a sec. I think I might just start making some beds outside, but I'll put some beds in here for now to keep y'all hunky friggin' dory. And that's 20 beds. I don't know if we're really going to experience that many more people, but yes, we have put beds out here in the past, and it's kind of hilarious. So you know what? In honor of that fact, we'll continue to do this. Hey, tell you what, we'll put the turret here and another bed. Maybe two if I can squeeze it. Oh, I definitely pressed E. Okay, can I put another bed right here? Oh yeah. Don't roll in your sleep. If you roll off your bed and you break your fucking legs, that ain't my fault. Okay, that's 25. They've got nothing to complain about. I might well assign somebody to like a shop for happiness, because you know that generates happiness. Not that happiness per se matters for a settlement. I know it sounds sick and twisted, but it doesn't. I mean, it doesn't really do much. Stores, let's see. Right, I have a weapons dealer. I have a regular dude there. Anybody basically with caps. So the trader, I can't have another trader. I can't have another weapons person. I can do another armor. I mean, I don't buy armor per se, but they'll have caps. A clinic might be nice though. Clothing. I don't mess with clothing stores ever. Cap collector, rank 2. So you know what? This only requires 1,000 caps. I wonder if that has an impact on their amount of caps that they have, their inventory. If it's a store or something that basically requires nothing to start up, I wonder if that's indicative of that. All right. Well, let's see. Who's not doing something? Nick. Can I actually assign Nick to that? Because that'd be hilarious. Yeah, you're not doing anything. You get over here.
Got it.
You produce some happiness for us, ma'am. But yeah, the fact that the bed situation is taken care of should be nice and good. My inventory's empty. I know his inventory's empty. Strong's inventory, when he gets here, it'll be empty, so Strong will be ready to go. What do you have?
Hey there.
Step right up. All the clothing fit to wear.
Oh, BB.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
What do you got? You have ammo, which is weird. Military fatigue's respectable, because that's something cool. And that's what I like to give my settler. So, I mean, I'm kind of tempted to just buy that. It's 14 caps a pop. Who cares? Beyond that, it's all shit. So, I'll take the military fatigues. Tell you what, you.
I think I got something in your size.
Oh, baby.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
No, sweet cheeks. I've got something in your size. Ugh. I'll take your caps, though. You don't need those. There you go, ma'am. I mean, yeah, military fatigues are good. You give your military fatigues to people, and well, they get upgrades. Now, is Meaty Brick here? I don't believe Meaty Brick's here. No, Meaty Brick is not here. We'll drop the rifle off here, though. I can always come back for that. I guess I should take. Hold on, military fatigues. Military fatigues. Where'd you go? Where are my military fatigues? Military hat, military fatigues. Whoa, I've got 9 of them. I had more than I thought. We'll deck out everybody in military fatigues.
We had a good supply of
hey,
clean
shut
water,
up.
Things would be pretty good.
What are we people bitching about water for? About
just looking to trade a little.
For me. Go ahead.
People just, are we just getting that many people that this is becoming a problem? You don't need that. You have spray and pray? What? Whoa! Why? Did he loot? Did he loot from the container? Is that something that actually happened? I feel like I should fucking kill you. Why? And he has bobby pins. Just, he's committed the crime. Here, you keep one of these. Why the fuck did he have spray and pray? I don't recall accidentally giving him spray and pray. Like, did I store it in here and have him looted or something? What the fuck? Does anybody ever remember seeing me give somebody spray and pray on accident? I don't remember this.
Just wanted to trade Strong a few got things.
Here. Sure.
I am a little miffed by that. I mean, he's got a short combat rifle. That's not his rifle. I think they took some liberties and looted some things they shouldn't have. What? What am I missing? That's concerning.
If you needed to get the drop on someone, this would be the place.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
That's weird. You don't need that. You don't need that where you're going. Like, that's actually strange. I think they've looted something. I hope they don't loot. I don't think they're capable of looting from your main storage, but like maybe like a side storage that I've put down before, like one of these.
Coming in pretty good.
I should have Marge Simpson.
Of course.
When did this happen? She's got a combat shotgun. She shouldn't have a combat shotgun. Unless because we have a weapons dealer, they acquire weapons over time, which I don't think is true. I mean, they definitely wouldn't be getting spray and spray over time. What the fuck? Something strange is going on here that I'm missing. All right, we're making a militia here.
Easy living, this ain't.
Shut up.
I just want to.
She's a copy of that crazy lady Cricket. Look at her outfit. That is strange to me. Very, very strange. Okay, I don't have an explanation for that. I'm concerned. Here, have another one of these. Everyone,
I just want to trade.
Everyone's getting these.
Okay.
Everyone's getting these because this is what's always the plan. Shut up.
One that ends without an empty stomach.
I'm about to have you're gonna have an empty head here in a second if you don't shut up. Okay. At least you don't seem to have stolen anything, because that's weird. Okay, now I don't have to keep selecting the amount of fatigues we want to give a person, which is nice.
That farm run
Shut
by
up.
Ghouls?
Shut up.
Isn't that something?
Shut up.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure thing.
Thanks, man. You, hardened combat sniper rifle. He definitely stole that. Like, the fuck, bro? You greedy sons of bitches. You greedy sons. I'll give you guys your weapons one day.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
I don't care.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Yeah, you can talk.
Do some trading.
You can talk.
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
How does he know when I want to trade a few things means let me see your inventory versus let me buy your wares kind of deal? You stop and think about that. That's funny. All right, we have one more outfit for somebody. Who's getting it? Everyone looks the same. It's hilarious. All right, this bum here.
Let's try it.
Sure.
Shut up, Nick. Okay, you didn't steal anything. Respect for you, ma'am. Respect for you. respect, lady. So you get military fatigues. Here you go. Give me that. Give me your pipe pistol. And tell you what, because I didn't catch you stealing anything, you can have the combat shotgun and all these shells. Do work, ma'am. Do fucking work. And before she's the one who spearheaded this plan. She's like the master behind this. Greedy bastards. That is strange to me. Well, let's get this shit out of my inventory. Check my fusion core supply, because we need to pop a fusion core into that thing. Inventory's looking good. Ammo. Okay, so yeah, I can give him this crappy fusion core for that. I don't need this many 45. I took those 45. I took like 545 off of some settler. The hell? Who said you could have spray? I might just start using spray and pray, or give spray and pray to somebody.
Doubt they expected so many of their works to survive.
Shut up, Nick. I might give spray and pray to like one of my followers just because I have so much 45. Alright, I do need a drink though. That's one thing. And I probably should sleep too, to tell you the truth. It's been a while since we slept. So yes, I can't do that well in power armor, but please take notice to my my thirst. I think I can do this in power armor.
Be a real beautiful
so city. Broken. So broken.
Keep a sharp eye out.
Farming's as honest.
Shut up, Preston. I'm not in the mood for you guys stealing my shit. Okay, I'm gonna pop out of my power armor and sleep up here real quick. Just to make sure while we're exploring, this is not another concern. Okay. Save. Yep. Fusion core. Okay, make sure you take that. And, I mean, it's been like 24 hours since we slept, hasn't it? It's been a long time since we slept, so yeah, this is good. We'll do this. You greedy little bastards! They're stealing my shit! I need to sleep a little longer. It's not bright enough. I'd like to be able to see what we're doing when we're out here. Yeah, that should be better. I'm all rested. I'm peckish. Okay, that's fair enough. And it'll become bright here in a moment. Alright, Hancock. You and me, man. Always seems to come down to that. Even if you can't carry as much as strong, at least, well, you can use power armor. I want that power armor. So we'll do a full trip with him. And then, we'll go strong just like that from here. Strong is just... You just gotta get over that. Strong's gonna be a bitch to level up, I think. Until I'm, like, helping settlements and things. Okay, what do I want to put away? Is there something? I wanted to eat and drink real quick.
Good neighbor. That place, nothing but trouble.
I don't really care if you dislike good neighbor or not. Okay. Shut up, Strong. You're inside of a wall. I don't care what you have to say. And we'll eat some food out there as we need it. Okay, Hancock's swallowing me. Oh, I have a few rads. Why is that the case? Why am I have a few rads? Huh? I thought I took care of it. Oh, there we go. I'll take the extra HP back. Oh, is that because I got out of the armor? I bet that's from when I got out of the armor and I acquired rads. I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more. Shut up, Preston Gravy. I'm sick of your shit. You probably spearheaded the movement to steal things, didn't you? Because I haven't been giving you the attention you need. The attention he craves. I think it makes the most amount of sense to just sprint along this outside edge right here. So that's what we'll do. Hancock, are you keeping up? Hancock. Okay, he just teleported behind me. It looks so derpy whenever you're in third person and you use a jetpack. It looks so janky. It's hilarious. But yeah, I gotta use this gun more. I just have so much 45. There's no excuse. And I mean, both guns are excellent choices, and both guns put the hurtin' on. So, I'm just acquiring 45 that I should either sell or use on Spray and Pray. Because Spray and Pray, if you have a surplus of 45, go use Spray and Pray. Just, like the name would imply, just puts rounds down range and doesn't work. Sadly, I'm not specced into full automatic weapons, and I'm not getting the most out of Spray and Pray, but... Yeah, if you spec into that and you want to buy a bunch of 45, you will do work. That is for fucking sure. I kind of like my hard-hitting accuracy build. And I usually like to just get into one, find the enemy who needs to die the most, pop them with a sneak attack damage, and then just mop up the rest of the plebs. It's worked out for me so far. Hey, big building. Silver shot radio signal found. Yeah, I think... Ooh, hey, you guys spawned in. Oh, raiders spawned in. Anybody else here? I just put a couple rounds in there because explosive damage, and I was talking about how I have too much ammo. Hey, man. Okay. Anything else spawn in here? Oh, oops. Sorry, Hancock. I accidentally forgot that. No! Fuck you, Fusion Core. Yeah, I'll load this. I'm right here. and it saves me the trouble with Hancock. I don't want to piss Hancock off, obviously, because we're not exactly using him as a follower right now. I don't want to lose this perk. But I didn't really mean to steal that. I meant to just pop that dude and go loot him. What? How did I get all the way over there last time?
Oh my god.
This is Fusion Core, man. Okay, we'll kill this dude and we won't move. We'll kill this dude and we won't move. And before my Fusion Core dies again. If it dies again, I will forsake it. Save the Fusion Core. Save the Fusion Core. Oh, I have two really broken-ass fusion cores on me. Oh, well. Now we can go loot the dude. Now we can go loot this guy. Okay. We'll do that. Stupid random raider. What the hell are you doing in here, random raider? Pipe pistol? Okay, you're dead. We didn't piss off Hancock in the process. I think that's a pretty good deal. Okay, let's get back to where we need to be, shall we? Yeah, let's find out where that place is exactly. And hopefully nothing respawned, because oh my god, I have so many things to kill then if that's the case. Where, oh where, am I going? I am going too far north. I need to go this way. Quite a bit. Yep, and we're about to piss somebody off. Shaggy. There's a shaggy Yagwai. Well, it's a fucking dead Yagwai now. That was a very loud death animation noise you made, man. You big bear. You big bear. Too bad you dead. One hit to the head. That didn't last very long. And going this way would work, but obviously I'll be crossing all these buildings. I remember killing these guys, maybe. Actually kind of do, because I remember this fire escape. Oh, Hancock, don't. Hancock Strong doesn't do this. You do, though. You have a tendency to fall down and die. Okay, we can't cut through Good Neighbor. That'll cause problems. So let's go south of Good Neighbor. Let me wait for my AP on triple in this building. We want to stay south of Good Neighbor anyway, because we were working our way up from that grid last time. That I recall, anyway. Ooh, I heard a synth. I haven't heard a synth in a while. Where was he? We're by Good Neighbor. Okay, I guess this is just a random encounter, because they can load here? Because I've fought the dogs before, right here. Wow. Here, have a grenade. That was a really good grenade. But he moved from it, though. There's another corpse down there. There's a couple of them. There's an invisible wall I'm hitting. Okay, he dead. Wow. What level are you? I can't see him with bats. That sucks. I wanted to see what level he was. He was taking quite a few hits. Well, I got the solution to this problem. Hey, buddies. Hey. Invisible walls? Did that cripple him? That blew his leg. I blew his everything. He doesn't even have a gun in his hand, but he can still shoot me. I thought I blew everything off of him. Giggity. But, he can still shoot me. That was strange. This shit loaded in. This was not here a moment ago. Alright. I can't believe he took as many hits from this gun as he did. I don't have a chance to see his level. Alright, we're just about back to where we used to be. So I climb over this debris field. And I think that's kind of close to where I fell down at to get the armor, right? Because that building's like right over here. Yes, I'm remembering. This is where the Knight Commander's downed at. And the Brahmin buddy that we left alive. Interesting to see that he's still here. Hey, Brahmin bud. Brahmin bro. Brahmin bro. Okay, the Assaultron. You weren't here before. You guys reloaded. This is what I was afraid of, because this is more loot now. I guess I should just stop a Good Neighbor and sell it all, huh? That would save me a lot of heartache. Where? Okay, it's you. Only two guys pop back in? Sweet. Okay, so where's this 35 place on the map? It's up there. Because I went through that alley, right? I didn't come over here. Is that a servo mech? Yes, it is.
Your funeral.
I think they're fighting Brotherhood. Oh, shit. I think they're fighting Brotherhood. I'll let those guys... I'll leave them to their own devices. Let's resume where I was exploring. And get back to everything that we were doing. Yeah, that makes the most amount of sense. So the 35 building's right over here to my right. Now I've got my bearings, and we can take the elevator up pretty much instantly. And that'll be easy peasy. So here's the bank. I think I've passed it, though. Yeah, this is the bank, so I think it was over here. Am I right? Oh. And yeah, it's not something that's on the map. Is it right here? It's right here. Alright, well, now we'll have our extra power armor for Hancock here. And I can give him that 1% fusion core to use, because he won't be using it, which works for me. Nobody in here is hostile? No, we're good? Like, it didn't reset? Good. You ready, buddy? Let's go get you your power armor. You should teleport. I'm gonna hope you teleport. Strong teleported. Let's see. Good man. he figured it out. How you doing, Hancock? Welcome back, man.
Hey,
Hey, what we discussed earlier. You're gonna be discreet with that info, right?
Yeah, man. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
I would never betray your trust like that, Hancock.
And don't think I don't appreciate it. You know, I wasn't kidding before about this being the smartest thing I've ever done. This is the life I've been looking for. Helping the people with a friend like you.
Duh.
Thanks, Hancock. It's been a hell of a ride.
Only way I do it. Well, thanks. Again. Now.
The elevator. Oh, oh, cut him off. Ooh, I hear. Did something respawn up here? I heard something. What was that beep beep noise? What could possibly be detecting me up here? Weird. Alright, Hancock, I will put... Here, I guess I should come over here. I will put a really bad fusion core in here for you, but it'll work just the same. It's alright, man. Pop a quick save before we commit to anything, just to make sure he doesn't steal it.
Hey! Hmm? Over here.
Nope, sure. No, you use the power armor. Figure it out, Hancock, you got this. You can do it, man. I believe in you. I have faith. Let me help you out.
Hey.
Got my attention.
I think we did it.
Heads up.
What you got?
I think we did it. He's just figuring it out. Yes! Sometimes it's a little bit janky, but he's got it. Free suit X01. Oh, I'm going to try, at least, to push him off the edge here.
Hey!
Just say the word.
Move here.
You got it.
I will tempt. I will... We're both going to fall off the edge, and it's going to be glorious, man. This isn't going to be like a double suicide, like we're lovers or something in Romeo and Juliet, but like, more like a really fun ride, because we're not dumbasses and want to enjoy our power armor. You got this. Hancock! You got this! Keep going! Keep going! You didn't fall all the way. Bye, Hancock. Close enough. Come on, Hancock. Pathfind. You can do it, man. I don't think you can do it. So, remember, I'm trying to stay within this grid, and then we'll work north. So I think the bank will be our next pass-through. So let's remain in this grid and probably go south here in a second. Hancock will TP to me soon enough. That was cool. Okay, I think this is also the alleyway where I downed a few raiders from way up top. Right here. I was up on this building. I think it was this one. Wasn't this green one? I think it was that one. Yeah, it was that one. I killed these dudes. Veterans and shit. Too much can't run. Hancock's inventory is completely empty, though, so we'll make him loot it in a second. The fuck? Oh. It's an actual mannequin head. I'm like, wait a minute here. This is weird. Wild mongrel. Alright, Hancock, your inventory's empty. Let me just do the normal trade.
Sure, check the stash.
You don't have a mustache, buddy. You literally cannot have a mustache. So, improved targeting, fiery improved automatic laser rifle, I'm assuming is what that was called. Nice. Some double barrels, some more rifles, and I do have a fair amount of armor from the synths we killed. And if anything, I think I'll just take this loot to Good Neighbor versus dropping it off. Sure, we can drop off actual junk. Well, I don't want to sell junk, but we can get rid of, like, items. Nothing in here. Oh, no, crab roaches. I was going to say, I figured there'd be something in here. Just had to trigger said event. Thank you, explosive damage. I don't even need to aim. Rad roach meat is a useful as all get out. Cool beans, food. Food for days. And that's the 35 quart thing. Ooh, I think we are detected. I would assume those servo mechs are still kicking. I don't hear any combat, though. Are you rust? Oh, yep. Yep, you can hear them already. They're here. They didn't all die. There's one up top. There's a Protectron Devil. God, the freaking Assaultron ones. Gotta watch out for those. So as much as I want to use this rifle, it does not do as much as a revolver. Oh, there you are. Okay, don't explode. I'm gonna wait a second here. I'm gonna wait just a moment. Give him a little. No explosion. Yay, we're good. I'm always worried about those dudes. And I will take literally everything. Hancock will need to start looting things here too, like I just said. Cool, he managed to pathfind up here. Mr. Handy Buzzsaw Blade. V-Fast. Guys, this thing is V-Fast. I want you to know that that thing right there, it's V-Fast. It's not just fast, it's V-Fast. It's like the epitome of fast. It's V-Fast. It's like, that's like some clever marketing right there. That radio that's on near here is actually triggering the fuck out of me. It's really annoying. No! No, it did it again! You know exactly what I'm talking about. You can't pick it up, it's too heavy. And it makes you get out of your power armor. That's so dumb. Okay, get into this. I don't know where the radio is. Hey, it must be below us.
Bingo. Get that.
I can do that.
Can you do that, Hancock?
Check it out.
Good as done.
I don't know if he's looting it.
Yeah. Bring that here. Grab anything useful.
You got
Take
it.
Anything,
I think
Hancock.
He's looting it. Sure. It's just, it's janky.
Grab that.
Bingo.
Yes, the arm disappeared at the bottom of the list.
Check it out.
There's sure. just no animation playing, and he's not able to reach the corpse because of the overhang, but there we go. However, guys, it does look like it is time to wrap the episode up here, episode 403. We're finally back to it. Hancock's got a full suit of X-01 Mark III. That's Mark III for me to work with. That's cool. I mean, any X-01 pieces that I can get, awesome. I mean, maybe we can just assign every settler to wear power armor. I wouldn't want to fuck with that settlement, huh? I wouldn't dare. But we'll continue looting this shit finally next episode. We're close to the dock, which is great. We'll just loot this little bit here. And then we'll be, like, the USS Constitution, because we'll be coming up and then over. And then the USS Constitution's right there. Fun times. So, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time.